the prickly pears. The ground is too hot for Max. So, see how the junipers are twisted? That means that there's the vortex. See how that tree's twisted? And all of those are twisted. That one's really twisted. Let's wait for a minute. It's like wicked fucking hot out here. They don't normally grow that way. Here's another twisty tree. It's hot as fuck. Alright. I'm gonna go back. It's way too hot for this. that the juniper trees here are growing straight. Well, I'm driving somewhat fast, but you can see that they go straight, not fucking all over the place. Get out and show you real quickly what I mean. So the other juniper trees were twisted and these are perfectly straight, and at the bell one you'll be able to see the other ones, but this is how they should look. So that has come to a conclusion. Or the CD. I'm gonna listen to it again now. But yeah, the new CD was fucking great. I'm in Sedona. It's fucking hot.
Maybe I don't want to move here. I mean, it's beautiful, but it's hot.
Very hot. Too hot to hike. Way too hot to hike. all twisted up. Twisted as fuck. And probably the closer we get to it, the more twisted it would be. And I don't want to pay to go walk because it's 102 degrees out right now and Max is dying. You can see that's twisty. It's wildly twisty. And God, I hope this video comes out good. Twisted. Look at that one. Super twisted. Now this church is Roman Catholic. Pretty sure. That's what it was. And it's built into the rock. Fucking cool. Now, I'm not gonna stop gradually by now. But, get out, but that's really cool. am traveling down Upper Red Rock Road, going to find another vortex. Chris has be a bad place.
It is a bad place. Why?
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 Because the spirit gods don't like that.
No.
Why?
I
don't know, because there's no quartz.
Yeah, I know it's not the right answer. No signs of volcanic activity. It makes quartz.
Oh.
And I've seen one piece of quartz in there. It's all red rock.
Wait a minute. So, wait. Hold on. Tell the GoPro why it's attracted to the quartz. Why? Because I already, like, brought it up when I drove past quartzite. See? Look, it's growing twisted.
Hold my puppy.
you work that pole?
So this is another day of this journey. Day three for me. Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Saturday right now. There's cactuses. Right now I'm following Chris all the way to Phoenix for Waffle House because he's craving that. And then we're gonna go camp at the Oregon Pipe Cactus National Monument, which is gonna be cool. But the thing is, this boy literally drove all the way from San Diego to Jerome, Sedona, so I could get my copy of my tool CD that's sealed because it was one per customer. And I opened my copy, so now I have the two copies, one that's sealed for my collection and one that I can listen to and enjoy. And so then I could drive around after drinking wine and tasting wine at the winery, because I clearly have a breathalyzer and I'm not allowed to have any alcohol in my system because I got that DUI. But so, kudos to this boy, because he literally drove like 8 hours so I could do things that I want to do. And now we're taking two separate cars, but